Look, Dante, I really don't want to do this right now. This is my day with Aiden, and I...
You know what? No, I'm not gonna go. We gotta figure this out. This is,
Figure what out?
I think this is getting a little out of control. You had a lot of drugs in your system.
Yeah, I had a lot of drugs in my system.
That's
so what?
Right,
what?
I'm trying to help you.
What do you care
well,
if I'm using?
Lucky.
Huh?
Is it true? Oh my God, you're using. And you knew about it.
This is exactly why I came to Lucky. I wanted him to allow me to tell you what happened.
Why would you need his permission to tell me
the
truth?
Dante was just being respectful of my request to handle this case my own
way. So you had him cover for you?
Yes, it was necessary.
That night at the hospital, I was right. You were high.
Yes,
yeah?
Technically.
Yeah, and you looked me in the eye and you said it was an act, that you were playing a part for the case.
Yeah, because it's undercover
work.
But
you were high. I knew that when I was looking at you, and you had the nerve to make me feel guilty for questioning you like I was completely out of line for even thinking that you might be using again.
Look, he didn't fall off the wagon, okay? He was pushed.
Oh, really? Someone held him down and forced him to take drugs.
That is exactly what happened.
See this look on your face right now? This is exactly why I asked Dante to keep quiet.
I had a right to know.
Look, if you found out, it would have put you in danger, it would have put Lucky in even more danger. He had to ride this out, he had to play the game.
I knew no one was gonna believe me that I didn't sample the product myself.
These guys were set up to ruin Lucky's credibility, okay? Whatever evidence he gathered was then gonna be irrelevant because it was gonna be suspect.
Gathered or swallowed.
Hey, I didn't use, okay?
Do you have proof of this?
Elizabeth told me.
Elizabeth knew.
Yeah, she's the one who found me.
And she didn't tell me
either. She's helping me with the case.
Oh my God! Okay, I don't know if you buy this, but I'm not buying this. I'm sorry, I've been down this road with him before. And just like any other addict, when he's using, he lies.
Let me ask you a question, Lulu. Why is it that you have no problem giving Dad the benefit of the doubt? Even after he killed my kid while driving drunk. But for some reason, you can't do the same for me, can you? I'm a little insulted that you don't believe me, but I'm gonna tell you the truth anyway. I did not make a choice to use. I was held down by thugs while the dealer injected me with some kind of combo platter.
It's true, okay? He was paranoid. He was freaking out. He was convinced I was gonna turn him in. I couldn't persuade him otherwise, and that's when he hit me. You wouldn't have done that otherwise.
Oh, so that was the cut on your head. You implied that was when Sonny hit you. That's another lie.
Not really.
That's a lie of omission from my brother. Do you understand how this works? Addicts are master manipulators. Before you know it, you're jumping through hoops and lying to the one person that you should be honest with.
You shouldn't be so quick to judge. And what do you really know about addiction and codependency? I mean, give me a break. You were just running around the globe looking for Dad, someone who can't even admit that he has a problem.
Do not try to deflect this and throw Dad in my face. This is about you on drugs, and you're getting my boyfriend to lie to me about
it. Dante was trying to keep my career and my life from being trashed by drug dealers who don't give a crap how many years it took me to get clean. But I did. Okay? Even through the death of my son and finding out that my father was responsible. And you know what? I could use a little bit of that right now to help with dealing with Siobhan's death. How's that for your precious truth?
Well, we know what that thinking leads to. Look, Bucky, I haven't had the chance to tell you that I am very sorry about Siobhan.
Thanks. Somehow I made my way to the church where Elizabeth and I first got married. She found me there. She went back and she got the right drugs to counteract whatever I had been given. And she got me through hell. And by the time I came to and really understood what was happening and made my way to the hospital, Siobhan was already gone.
I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. But don't you think that maybe you owe it to her to walk away from this case? According to you, drugs were forced into your system, so that means that the trigger's already been pulled. I don't think you should be involved in a case that basically guarantees that you're gonna keep using. You're gonna have to pull some strings.
Who? Me? To what?
To get him off the case.
Oh,
Lulu, it's not my job.
Are you kidding me?
How am I gonna do that?
Are you serious right now? You're gonna use that excuse so that you can do nothing? What happened to the guy who used to make the tough moral choices, even when it was unpopular? You used to listen to your heart and follow it into doing what was right, but that's obviously changed since you found out that Sonny is your father.
Whoa, what the hell? Where are you?
That is, you know what? This is coming from the fact that you are obviously compromising your principles, and it could have killed my brother just like it's killing what's between us.
So that's what you really think of me?
I think it's what's happened to you and how you've handled things.
You should just quit while you're ahead, Lulu. You're gonna say something you regret.
Oh, I think that ship is...
No, well, ever since you found out that you're Sonny's kid, the lines have been blurred. Boundaries that you said you would never cross, you jump over them without a second thought. Just like right now, you're keeping the truth about my brother from me.
What are you talking about? I was trying to protect your brother. I don't like keeping anything from you. And look, I'm coming clean right now. Does that not count
really?
For anything?
So while you were trying to protect my brother, and you were struggling over a decision that should have been obvious, he's wandering around town, high out of his mind.
This is pointless. She's not gonna get it. Whatever. I'm out of here. You can watch Aiden for me.
Oh, you got an itch that needs scratching?
Yeah, maybe I do.
And you're just gonna walk out on your own son?
Well, he's better he's with you than the druggie, right?
Mm-hmm. Your word's not mine.
I'd hate to disappoint you.
You already have.
What the hell?
Could have saved a little more anger from me and not thrown quite so much in Lucky's direction.
Well, actually, what pisses me off the most is the fact that you think I'm too fragile to handle my brother's addiction.
I don't think you're fragile, Lulu. I'm worried about Lucky compromising himself and his case.
So you believe his story?
I do.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Well, you clearly don't.
The lies come very easily when he's using. He lies when he doesn't even have to.
This is happening all over again.
What is happening?
What is happening? What do you mean was happening? Everything we talked about in Greece, how you realized that your family's problems were not yours to solve. You were supposed to be focusing on us, on our life together.
Big stuff is happening.
Yeah, you're right, baby. Big stuff is happening right here between us. I got an offer on the table. I want you to move in with me. So I shouldn't have brought up the moving together stuff. Don't feel like you got to answer that right now.
No, you know what? Honestly, I'm not going to feel better tomorrow. I'm not going to feel better the next day. I'm not going to feel really comfortable living with someone who can lie to me and tries to make me feel guilty about it.
I'm not trying to make you feel guilty. I'm just looking for, I don't know, a little bit of understanding, man.
You want understanding? I think I was really understanding the last time that you lied to me about Brenda and your secret past with her. And what was your excuse that time? To protect her.
Okay, obviously this... He's gonna get settled right now, so why don't we just go get a bite to eat or something like that?
No, well, it sucks. I can't because I'm stuck here taking care of Lucky's kid. Who knows how long it's gonna take for him to score?
Okay, well then why don't you stay here? I'll go get us.
You're not getting it. You're not getting it. Go eat. Go do whatever. Just go protect your fellow officers, your new family. Do me a favor. Don't be at the loft when I go there to get my stuff.